Hi everyone, in this tutorial, we will create a slider using Swiper.js. It will feature a smooth slide transition effect using GSAP and an SVG filter. We will also customize and animate the pagination to make it more attractive. Let's get started. Let's begin with the HTML. First, we add the CDN links to include Swiper's functionality. Now we have the basic Swiper layout and we'll customize it. This slider includes an animated pagination. Each slide contains an image and a title. Now let's configure the slider. Now we'll set up how the slider behaves. We set slides per view to 1 to show one slide at a time. We use the fade effect for smooth transitions. We activate the loop for infinite scrolling. We enable mouse wheel control so users can scroll between slides. We make pagination clickable for easy navigation. Now let's move on to the CSS. In this part, we will design the slider, add animation to the title, and adjust the pagination style. We use this font for the title using Google Fonts. We reset the margins, paddings, and box sizing for all elements. We set relative positioning on the section to keep the slider and SVG filter in place. Each slide takes up the full height of the viewport. We add a radial gradient overlay on each slide to improve text readability. We use Z-index to keep the title above other elements. The title has a white glowing shadow to stand out against the background. The title text is initially hidden, blurred, and shifted to the left. We add a transition for a smooth entrance. When the slide becomes active, the title moves into place, becomes clear, and fades in. We move the pagination up by 12 pixels to align it nicely. We set overflow to visible so the ring around the bullets is visible. We increase the horizontal gap between pagination bullets for better spacing. The pagination bullets have an outer ring that pulses slowly. This ring appears when the bullet is active. The animation scales the ring and changes its opacity to create a pulsing effect. Now let's create a slide transition using GSAP and SVG filter. First, we add the GSAP CDN link to create animations. This SVG uses feed turbulence to create a noise effect. The feed displacement map makes the image look wavy. Its scale is set to 0 by default. This maintains the image's normal size when not animating. We will animate these properties with GSAP for smooth slide transitions. This class makes the SVG cover the whole section, so the filter affects all images. We use the filter to link the SVG effect with the slide images. We make the images slightly larger to avoid distorted or empty edges when the displacement filter moves the pixels. We select the turbulence and displacement map elements from SVG. We create a GSAP timeline with default ease, duration, and delay. We animate the base frequency of the turbulence filter to increase briefly. This creates a wavy noise effect on the image. We also animate the scale of displacement map from 100 to 0. High scale makes the image look very distorted, and bringing it back to 0 resets it smoothly. We use this sign to start both animations together for the transition effect. Finally, we trigger the animate function when the slider initializes and when a slide changes. This way, the wave effect plays every time a new slide appears. And there you have it. We created a swiper slider with a smooth wave transition effect using GSAP and an SVG filter. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more creative projects. Thanks for watching.